Hi, welcome back to Fortune Cooking. Today we are going to be making a strawberry, blueberry, and lemonade flavored smoothie. What you're going to need today is a cup of any kind of lemonade pulp or like no pulp, it doesn't matter. A handful of blueberries and a couple of strawberries and a cup of ice. Okay, so first you are going to take your blueberries, pour them in there, take your strawberries, put them in here, the lemonade, and some ice cubes. Cap on. Make sure it's nice and neat. What you're gonna do is mix it up. Okay, this should be your final product. I'm gonna empty this up. Open this up. Your final product.